This is section B2, budgeting concepts. Now what I've done is I've taken the IMA learning outcomes and turned them into questions. So answer these questions. What is the role that budgeting plays in the overall planning and performance evaluation process of an organization? What are the relationships between the economic conditions? What are the role does budgeting play in formulating short-term objectives? Planning and controlling of operation, what do they do in measuring performance against established goals? What characteristics define a very good, successful budgeting process? Understand the concept of controllable cost and how it relates to budgeting. Okay. Understand the effect allocation of organizational resources play on the budgeting process. Plan. Then, who should participate in the budget? What role is top management playing in it? What are the best practices for budgeting process? Now the use of standard costs usually come into many questions. Budgeting. And the setting of standards, whether they be ideal, theoretically, or practically. Okay. What difference between authoritative standards and participative standards? And what role do budgets play in monitoring and controlling expenditures to meet strategic objectives? Understand what budgetary slack is and how it impacts on goal congruence. So answer for yourself these questions.